I personally always said I don't want to be in a relationship where there is honesty.
Say what?
Hallo zusammen. I hope you can hear me. It's quite loud with the wind and the water, but it's just so beautiful. I'm really enjoying it. Today I would like to talk about honesty, transparency, and vulnerability. Let me first of all break down what they exactly mean. Honesty is when you ask someone a question and they answer with the truth. They say, "What's up?" Transparency is when someone is not necessarily asked a question, but they just share about their lives and about stuff they're going through. Vulnerability even takes it one level deeper. When someone is sharing those things that we're usually ashamed of or we want to keep in secret, the stuff that you don't really share just like that with people. So being vulnerable comes with a risk because you might be hurt, but it is so powerful when people share about their true and real experiences, because that's where the growth and the power is in. The sad thing is that a lot of people still have problems with just being honest because they're afraid of the consequences. I personally always said I don't want to be in a relationship where there is honesty. I mean, I don't want to be in a relationship where there is just honesty and also not just transparency. I think the most power lies within when we're real, like really real. Because you know, sometimes we're even lying to ourselves about certain things because we're so ashamed of our thoughts or our actions that we don't want to share those. But once we release those things, they no more have power over us. And when we share them with people, it's just so powerful because we're not the only ones going through those things. I want to make it more a priority to be vulnerable with the people around me, the people in my life, my relationships, everywhere. So many people can benefit from us being vulnerable and real. Most of the time when I was being vulnerable, the most amazing stuff happened and the relationships just got so much deeper and so much more real. It was just amazing to experience that. Some people say I'm honest and that's great, that's awesome, but I just want to encourage you to take it up a notch. And if you're honest, try to be more transparent. And if you're transparent, I want to encourage you to really go that extra mile and try to be vulnerable with the people around you, the people you care for, because there's so much grace and we all mess up, we all have weird thoughts and all weird things, but together, when we're real and vulnerable with each other, that's where the magic happens. Ooh, it's so windy. This is crazy. Be blessed, y'all, and enjoy the weather. Woo!